Hello. Greater Ice Plant. Oh my. We've got these vitals, Lagufaeth. Lagufaeth. Oh, there's a lot of them too. Oh, they go fast. They are faster than the ice plants. That's for sure. Do the terror. Durant's always running in like that. Is she still casting that? Well, she's done, right? Here, knock this guy down for us real quick. Oh! She's out? Well, we can revive her and, like, fulfill that part of the soulbound weapon. I forget which level it is, which one it is. What's minor intercession? Resurrection here. Come on, it worked. Alright, we're getting banged up over here. Critical endurance. Alligator's over here. Can't reach everybody. Oh, he's paralyzed. Great. Wounding shot. Finish this finger thing off. Fireball. She's healing herself again. She's out again. Huh. Unfortunately, I can't revive her again. This is tough. He's still trying to cast his heal. If I do this, he takes it, right? Yeah. Let's let him try to cast his heal. She's still trying to do that. Major endurance instead. Glug glug. If he's gonna do that, just do Killing Bolt. You just kill this frickin' thing. Is she out? She is. Alright. He's still trying to cast that heal. Can you kill this thing in air? What? Okay, do this run-up thing. Oh god. Drink that. Okay, get away from the thing. Theodess is out. Yeah, raise her again. Fulfill her soulbound weapon. It makes more sense of something that she does, you know? And then she... can revive... Theodas. And he can do the sweep thing. Aw, he can't hit both of them? How about both of these?
This thing isn't doing the job.
I know. Oh my god, she's almost out again. Killing Bolt? I don't know if it's working on them. They are alive, right? Critical Endurance for Palagina and the Cleric. There, Palagina. Unfortunately, Clerics are all the way over here. I can't reach. Brother. You. Soul ignition? Out again. I know I'm having my priest drink, but I think he doesn't get interrupted as easily that way. Okay, Adair. Adair can now take regeneration. Oh, good. Yeah, pillar. I I don't think Terror will work on these things. Possibly these, but we have to get over to them first.
Yeah.
Bounding missiles. I need a good single target spell. And I don't think Ray of Frost is gonna help. Concussive missile, yeah.
How may I help?
It's immune to all that crap? Still got this friggin' thing now. So annoying. It's immune. It's immune to her weapon. So, well, she's basically just a meat shield for the friggin' thing. We still have another resurrection. I don't think we can raise her anymore, so Maneha. We'll have another being to, yeah. Barbaric shout, I'm back, baby! Well, one of us is doing damage on it. Doesn't have anything in quick slot. Damn it! Oh, she's got this thing too. Regenerating a large amount of endurance. Do that. I've yet to use that. Okay, good.
Hey.
We can get both of them like that? No, we can't. Didn't seem to work on anybody. Okay, good. Pile on this friggin' thing. Except for you, since you're right by that one. But you're running over there. Get over here. Nice. This insane noises here. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna immediately rest again. Okay, I'm pretty sure I know we found another camping supply, and I'm pretty sure that was inside that shack. Haggy's shack. A fine pike, clubs, which are not fine. Lagufaeth spear. Stiletto. I'll take the pike. And not those. Lagufaeth livers. Foul-smelling dark red organ. Primal water. Amethyst. Agate. That was one tough battle. I can only imagine how tough that would be if I upped the difficulty at the beginning of the game.
No problem.
Oh, we already got that? Okay. Another amethyst. Another agate. More livers. Whew. Well, we just got about this whole thing mapped out here.
Nice and quiet.
Nice and quiet, like. Might as well continue. We're almost done. Mapping. Cool. Well, it's pretty out here, that's for sure. Oh god, another one. Hope it's not a huge battle like before. Hope it's just a straggler.
That's it!
It's like just a straggler, yay!
Laying low.
Accursed things. Lovecraftian horrors. Another agate and another liver. I'll tell you which one I prefer, but I think you already know. This another mound that looks different than the others? Doesn't resemble any other formation in the area, except for the other one that doesn't resemble a formation in the area. We come full circle. Except for this over here. Oh, this circle past the burned down barn. Or whatever the hell it is. It's something that we can't trot upon. Alright. Whitestone Hollow, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go back to this... not Scorched Barn, but Hattie's house. And yeah, we're not sneaking, and we're going on fast. Wee-hee-hee. Alright, we're gonna go inside here. That was a really tough battle. Camping is not allowed in this area. So we can't camp inside. Oh, that kind of makes sense. Can we camp out here? Yes. Makes sense to camp in the house, though. Dilf Carrick finishes escorting supplicant returns to the stronghold. No little message there. Okay. Alright, so we'll take this camping supply and get back up to full. Thank you. Now let's check out this cave, which is all the way up here. Wonder how big that is. I paused, didn't I? There we are.
I'll see what's ahead.
We all will, friend. Ice cave. Yeah, I wanted to take a look at this. Four out of five. She was revived twice, right? But within the same combat, I guess that doesn't count. Let her get knocked out on purpose so Durance can revive her. I don't know why it doesn't make sense. She should revive others, not be revived. Blood on the ice. Or snow. Let's follow the blood. Adra formations, or just, yeah, it looks like Adra formation. Hmm. Get the tin hat. Well, we've already explored almost all the cave already. What's here? A fine dagger. Huh. That's interesting. I don't need that in inventory, though. Gotta be something in here, right? Or not? There's a lot of places we can't walk. Where's the beast? Is this where the horror of whatever the zone is, whatever the hell it's called? The horror of Whitestone Hollow? Did it live in here or something? Surprised we're not finding anything. Keep wondering if there's something cleverly hidden that I'm missing. Right. No idea. Okay. Let's go. I think we can go right up here and to the zone line. Let's go back to Stalwart. Have a few things to turn in. At least one. Can't believe Gamble's walking free. Can't believe it either. All right, we need to see who. It's these. Turn them to bounty. Aska? Where the hell's Aska? I don't remember. Tarfos. He should be waiting near the mines in Stalwart. Well, that's where we are. These are the mines. Scattered spots of yellow powder blotch the surface of the barrels. The stench of sulfur lingers in the air. Tarfos, near the mines. They mean inside the mines? Because I don't see them near the mines. Is this him? One of these him? Tarfos. Hail, Tarfos. Theodas. Nesta presented me with the terms of the trade agreement. Well, actually, that's a dare. I guess we're keeping the fishery open, after all. Funny, Nesta had mentioned something earlier about the investors wanting to shut it down. Can't say I disagree with them either. Looks like she didn't have much else to say about the mines beyond what we'd already discussed. Good. She didn't mention any changes to the White Forge portion. Strange, she'd been hinting that she didn't think our local smiths were all that skilled. I guess you convinced her otherwise, right? Yeah, I told her we knew the head in Crucible Keep, whatever the hell his name is. All things considered, the trade agreement is better than anything I could have negotiated. I'll sign this and have it set off to Defiance Bay first thing. Oh, Nesta left this for you. She said it had helped her in a previous line of work. He hands you a bundle of cloth. Thanks again, Theoness. You have gained an item, Tax Collector's Mantle. Risk Tolerance completed. I successfully negotiated a trade agreement between Stalwart and Defiance Bay. So what is this thing? And where is it? Plus two escape. That would be great. Plus 12. Grants escape, one per encounter. Grants smoke cloud, one per rest. This mantle has allowed tax collectors all over the Deerwood to find their way into the purses and ledgers of honest folk. Escape. Immune to engagement. Smoke cloud. That's pretty neat. But then I'd have to take off my plus 5 everything. Yeah. Into the stash it goes. Now where's Aska? I forget these. I can forget who the hell these people are. Is she in the Grave's Rest? I guess so. I never meant for any of this to happen. Hattie is dead. Gods, no. What have I done? Kern clutches his head. All of them? His family? There were two corpses in the house. A man and a woman. No, no, this can't be. Wait, what about their son? Eska? Son? They'll find him for sure. Please find him. I can't bear three deaths upon my conscience. Is there news? Have you found them? No, not just yet. We haven't budged. Where's Aska? Who's Aska? Oh, you know, we haven't checked downstairs since we came back. I don't know why that one's hurt. There's no one in these areas. It's just a winner. She cleans that forever. Let's check downstairs. Forgot all about that. Hail. I'm not gonna gamble. One for me! One for me. Tinsley cheats like a devil, but he's good company. However the hell you say that. And one for me. What's the word? Yeah. Word is nothing. That's stealing you. Well, we weren't missing anything. Nothing's going on up down here.
Anyone ever tell you that you have the best accent?
Huh?
Well, no, I mean, some have. Men. Foolish praise in any case. It's just an ordinary Valian accent.
Come on, say it one more time. Please?
Shodari. Dondari. Becente comane nishominit.
Ha 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 ha. I think she has a crush on Palagina. That's pretty awesome. Aska. She's not in Renin Guilds. This one's empty. She's not in Hammond's Emporium. Aska. The Terror of Whitestone Hollow has been dealt with. Good to know this one's been taken care of. A shame we lost all those people, but at least we finally be able to get some workers out there to clear up that avalanche. Here's a reward as promised. 4,800 copper. 4,992 experience. Bloop. I've claimed the bounty, blah blah blah. Tax collected. Alright, so next episode, guys, we're going to be heading back into the mainland to take care of these various quests. One of them's right in First Fires. You have something in Deerford. And one or two other things. So thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.